She just talked about some of the bad blood for you. Where does that bad blood come from?
She tried to lie to promoters to get signed, so I don't respect it. You know, she tries to use my name to get signed, and I thought it was a sad thing to do, and I have no respect for her.
Do you think she's taking on something she's not sure of coming up to your weight class to fight at this weight?
I mean, she's lying that she said that. She jumps to both weights, and I think that's like her cop-out right now, because when she loses, she's going to be like, oh, I was too small anyway. But honestly, you know, I'm going to take her either way I can get her. If she wanted me at 108, I would have done 108.
You became a mother earlier this year. How has that changed you as a fighter?
I mean, I'm stronger. You know, it's a mental game, and now I have to fight for my family. So it's a lot easier to fight for someone else than it is for yourself.
Good luck, Marlen.
Thank you.